Battery electric vehicles offer very obvious advantages. Their powertrain is locally emission-free, and therefore they strongly contribute to reduction of the carbon footprint, especially when the car is charged with renewable electricity. In these vehicles, the electric energy is used directly, means without any transformation. We offer our customers a really wide range of products, from semiconductors to electric motors and e-axles, all the way up to the complete vehicle system, the rolling chassis. One of our main innovations is the use of so-called silicon carbide power semiconductors in our power electronics. The use of these semiconductors enables us to increase the efficiency of our e-axle to up to 96%. The more efficient an electric vehicle is, the further you can drive it. Using this new technology, we can increase the driving range measured in the WLTP cycle by up to 6%, the battery capacity remaining unchanged. Already today, for example, in Germany, we get around 46% of our energy from renewable sources. This share will further increase in the next decade. This makes the battery electric vehicle a very efficient and also sustainable solution for the future. In 2030, more than half of new vehicles around the world will have an electrified powertrain. And about one third of new vehicles will be battery electric vehicles. The decrease of the battery costs combined with additional scale effects will make the price of battery electric vehicles more and more attractive. Battery electric vehicles are unbeatable in urban traffic. Their powertrain is locally emission-free, they are economical to run, and their acceleration behavior is just superb.